Welcome. In this video, we'll go over how to manage your family with Google. We'll talk about how to create a family group and the differences in family member roles. In an additional video, we'll talk about how Google One members can share their membership benefits and storage with their family members. You can create a family group to share Google features and services with others in your household or family. When you create a family group, you become the family manager. As the family manager, you can invite 5 others to join your family for a total of 6 members. With your family group, you can share your Google Cloud storage, set up family reminders and broadcasts, manage parental permissions for child accounts, enter a family payment method on the Google Play Store, share your YouTube TV membership, add or remove family members, delete the family group, decide which Google services the family can use. There are several different family member roles you can set to customize your family group. Each family member role has separate permissions and restrictions. Now we'll go over the parent role. Note, any person in the parent role must be over the age of majority in their country. Parents can approve Google Play purchases, change parental controls and family members' purchase approval settings, use Family Link to help supervise Google accounts for children. A family member can enjoy all of the benefits of the family group, like access to the content in your shared library or family broadcasts, but they can't make changes to other family members or update the family payment method. To join a family group, an invited member can accept the invitation sent to their email address or phone number. If you leave a family group and join a new one, you won't be able to join another family group for 12 months. Family members with limited access can accept their invitation at g.co/yourfamily. To resend an invitation, remove the invited member from the family and add them again. Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions, please check out our Google One Help Center. If you're a Google One member, you can also contact a Google expert for more help.